This is Pulp. Here is news editor Scott Schuster.
Good evening. It really was the biggest crowd ever assembled for a single performance in one place in the entire history of the world. It was tonight, and it was in Tampa. The name of the group, Led Zeppelin. They've been around for years, popular with the acid rock crowd, big on album sales. Tonight they broke the world record set by the Beatles, and Channel 13's John Jones watched it happen.
Led Zeppelin played in Atlanta on their first stop of a nationwide tour, selling out there 49,239. That even beat the Beatles' record. When a rock group attains a stature such as Led Zeppelin, they travel with their own jet, waiting at the airport, two limousines, and a police escort. Just 40 minutes showtime, Led Zeppelin arrives here at Tampa Air Center at the Tampa International Airport. I'm pleased to say that one of the group's four members has my same name. That's John Paul Jones, and he's their bass player. Jimmy Page is the lead guitarist. Robert Plant, lead singer, he's the one with the long, curly hair. And John Bonham is the drummer.
If you were at Tampa Stadium tonight or anywhere nearby, that's the sort of thing you saw and heard.
I tried to do all those things. time I was on my way. Thanks to you, I'm much obliged for such a pleasant stay. But now it's time for me to go. Oh, the autumn moonlight's my way. And I smell the rain. I'm with it, pain. It's heading my way. Oh, sometimes I get so tired. Just one thing I want to do.
Oh, We'll be right back. Well, thank you for thousands and thousands of emotions that we've been going through for the last 6 weeks together. We finally get to this point for Amit to bring Jason in. And the double brace drum pedal. This is one we've, this is a first adventure with this song in public.
I'm not the only one.
In 1935, Robert Johnson recorded a song called Terraplane Blues, and it's appeared in 1,000 different guises since. Well, maybe Johnson got it from somewhere else, I'm sure he did. Everybody nicks it. This is the kind of the Led Zeppelin Terraplane Blues. It's called Trampled Underfoot.
Drama free transmission.
Okay, so Terraplane Blues, Robert Johnson, 1936. This next song has been immortalized by Staples singers, more recently by the Blind Boys from Alabama. I think we must have heard this from... We were in a church somewhere in Mississippi in about 1932, when Blind Willie Johnson was just before he had his first shot.
I but mine.
They were
devil mocks the eerie snow. The snow drive back the fucking snow. The dogs of doom are howling.
Yes, I love you, baby. Now, oh, I love you.
It's quite peculiar to imagine, I don't know how many songs we recorded together, but to think about creating a dynamic evening, choosing something from 10 different albums, there are certain songs that have to be there, and and this is one of them.
Guitar, Jimmy Page.
There's a lady who's shown how the glitters is gold, and she's buying the stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows that the stars are all closed. With a word, she can get what she came for. You know, sometimes words have to mean. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird that sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiven. Don't you know now?
there's a bustle in your head, Troy. Don't be alarmed now. There's a spring clean for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still time to change the road you're on.
We'll be right back. you go. Everything that's small.
Jason, as I remember, I can't even remember how long ago it was, but Jason was like this big. His mom and his dad used to sing. They were the best Jimi Hendrix impersonators in the whole of Worcestershire. And Pat's got a great voice. I remember John used to be in a band in Birmingham and used to sing "The Wind Cries Mary" about 400 times a night. That was how it was. And Jason's a pretty cool singer too. So we'd like to feature Jason on vocals here now.
We'll be right back.
What do you think, Dave?
Mommy, you need
Thanks a lot, everybody. Thank you for coming along. And thank you to everybody who's made this show possible. And to all our friends who came along to play on this show tonight for the memory of Ahmet Erdogan in the days when Atlantic Records was the most magnificent record company on the planet. Good night.
Hey, thanks so much. Really been an amazing night for all of us. Thank you very much.
Oh, yeah?